Have you ever got lost in the woods? Even for a while? Like, at first you're in a place where you've been 100 times. You know where you're coming from and you know where you're heading. You can't even imagine getting lost in here. It doesn't even cross your mind. But then you see something interesting, like a cute animal or a good mushroom spot, and you take a couple steps off the path. You take a photo or pick up the mushrooms, and when you turn back, everything looks different. Your heart skips a beat. What if you can't find your way back to the right path? Of course, this usually lasts only a minute, and you're back on track in no time. But sometimes it can take a while, and sometimes you get truly lost. That's when you call someone and they send rescue people to get you. What if they can't find you? What if you are so lost, it's impossible for them to find you? Do you believe in fantasy worlds? I didn't either, until I found myself in one. The night started out as any night. I was the last to leave the office. What a week. What's that? Whoa! Wow. And just like that, I was lost. It really bugged me that I couldn't find the office. I was certain I hadn't wandered that far, and the forest around me didn't seem familiar at all. I soon started to realize that I wasn't just simply lost. I was in a whole other place. I felt that all I could do was to keep moving. I'd eventually end up somewhere. A door, and there seems to be two objects missing. need to raise enough of them so I can get over. I just gotta be brave. I remember hoping so bad that there would be someone inside the shell. I would be in trouble for being somewhere I clearly shouldn't be, but at least I wouldn't be alone. Another one of those lights. My son had always loved swimming, and for a passing moment, the calming sound of waves pushed aside the anxiety and brought memories of Elijah. Until I woke up to the reality, I shouldn't be here. That bird just dropped that. Poor thing. I found a peculiar wall. It looked brutal somehow, all black stone. I don't think it was formed naturally. Someone built it. Thank you.